When you want to reset these cards, there's a problem with them. We'll show you how to set them up in a minute. First, if you ever have to reset them, you pull the cable out. Take the battery out. Then you re-hook the cable first. Put the battery on after a few seconds and then press the reset button and let go. And the card is reset.